Justin, can you describe the clients who are best suited for the unicorn portfolio?
I think for us, a large cap growth strategy, Andrew, is where we look at specific stocks who still have runway and relevance in a modern world. You know, we've seen things like the COVID-19 pandemic, which has come along, and certain big businesses have been asked real questions about their survival. And I think there's going to be some that come out of this and really benefit from it. You know, modern day large cap, one could argue, is something like Amazon. You know, a old school large cap, one could argue, could be something like Barclays. And are those two still small cap and large cap today? I think for us, making sure in a large cap strategy we are able to deliver is a very important part of diversification, because there are some very large companies out there that still have huge relevance, whether they are in the space of someone who, like a Pfizer or a AstraZeneca, will benefit from the COVID-19 virus, or whether we're talking about, like I said earlier, the change in the banking sector. You know, what will it look like? So a large cap, to a degree, for us is important because it forms a component of the portfolio and it forms a growth strategy portion, but it's not the entire portion that it used to be anymore.